invasion of Earth will be met by a group of fearless warriors that number just 100 souls. 100 wonderful defenders of our world. Their faces are forever masked. Their tombs are forever unknown. They are... the wonderful... 101! I knew we forgot someone. You.
Okay, starting my new Let's Play of the wonderful 101. I played the demo of this game back in the summer last year before the game actually released. Demo was actually pretty long. I think I played it for about a half hour. Took me about the first 20 minutes to kind of figure out what was even really going on and get the hang of things. But once I did, I really felt like I was coordinating my moves and it was starting to make sense. So I'm sure all of that's gone by now. We'll see how it goes.
Stay calm and stay close to me.
Will Wedgewood. Guess I'm picking up random kids. Come on, kids. Takes his glasses off, you know it's serious.
Hey,
Roger.
Fell back down inside.
Utilizing the psychic switches on their Wonder Pendants, the special combat agents of the wonderful 100 don their Sentinel suits in a mere 3 billionths of a second. These powered exoskeletons' ultra-dense biometallic fibers grant super strength, transforming mere mortals into invincible defenders of justice.
I'm the special combat agent, Sentinel's Planetary Secret Service, Blossom City Field Office. Also known as Wonder Red.
I guess I have to fight.
Created in secret by the United Nations, the Planetary Secret Service organization, known as the Sentinels, is dedicated to defending the Earth from alien invasion. Amongst them, 100 souls from 100 cities around the world have donned a powerful exoskeleton known as a Sentinel suit, taking their place as secret combat agents known as Wonderful Ones. Once they've completed the most stringent training exercises, passed the toughest exams, been certified as physically fit, and approved as mentally sound, only the elite are chosen to enter the battle as Earth's frontline defenses. From valor in battle to secret intelligence gathering, they undertake each mission with the utmost skill, while concealing their identities as most classified. Their faces are forever masked. Their tools are forever unknown. They are proud to go down in history as simply one in 100. They are the 100 most wonderful defenders of our world. The Wonderful 100.
If it isn't Elliot Hooker, Wonderful One from the Los Angeles field office, also known as Wonder Blue.
Time for intros, dude. Unite Morph already.
Oh, right. Unite Hand.
By merging their Wonder Energy, special combat agents of the Wonderful 100 link together in single file to form the Wonder Liner. The Unite Morph, secret weapon of the Wonderful 100, which enables them to recreate real-world objects by rearranging pseudo-digital subatomic particles according to a bubble memory blueprint and linking their bodies electronically together, unleashing awesome powers.
Unite Sword! Ha!
Dude, feel the sting of my Valiantium blade!
Wait, you guys are all?
Wonderful ones who don't have time to wait for something new. You gotta stop that bus, dude.
Roger.
Oh. Using a night attack. So in case you kind of missed what was going on here, I can use the right thumbstick to kind of draw a special kind of attack, and that can help me fight enemies and get past obstacles, a couple different things. So here I need to make the circle. I don't have to use the circle. There we go. Smash the door open.
Extends the Wonderful One's Wonder Energy to ordinary citizens, electroplating them with tiny Wonder Masks that both protect and transform the citizenry into wonderful reinforcements.
Not too good at drawing them yet, so I'm taking a lot of hits here. Let us focus on the sword. Operational border means I have to clear off the enemies first. Whoa!
great chain!
Try that again. No? Got it.
Wonderful Ones to instantly analyze a structure for gaps or deficiencies and synthesize the missing components. The magic of pseudo-digital subatomic particle manipulation enables the Wonderful 100 to literally make things out of thin air.
Took out a spaceship.
Hey! Wonderful 100! No way! Wonderful Ones, can I have your autograph? Why would you want those liars' autographs? 00 Schmumbolo. How can they save the Earth when they can't even save one person on it? We're better off without them! Take the adoring fans with us?
I believe we've identified this planet's primary defense and our primary target.
They will bow before me, like all the rest.
Well done, team!
Night spring. Unite rocket. Unite tombstone. Unite camp. Unite guts.
Yeah, this is the one I want.
Hmm.
I'll know what most of these items do.
Attack liner!
Seems like a cool power-up.
Speedliner! Formation charge!